Hello everyone, this paper is the outcome of a joint collaboration between UC San Diego and UCF. In this paper, an efficient non-greedy algorithm for the column subset selection problem is proposed with a linear order of complexity. The proposed subspace-based algorithm outperforms the state-of-the-art algorithms in terms of accuracy for column subset selection problem. Further, this algorithm was extended for efficient sampling from non-linear manifolds. Our proposed algorithms aim to find k data samples such that the span is close to that of the first k spectrum of the data. The superiority of the proposed algorithms is demonstrated in a wide range of applications, including fast GAN training using reduced data, semi-supervised learning on graph-based datasets, large graph summarization, few-shot learning, and finally, open set identification. Thanks for your attention.